Great strides are being taken towards the construction of the new Marigot Hospital, which has been embroiled in controversy for the past few months. Minister for Health Kenneth Daru announced during a town hall meeting at Wesley that the government has engaged leading design firms to prepare the new Marigot Hospital. The United Nations Office for Project Services will be engaged to prepare designs for the new Marigot Hospital and could also be contracted to construct it. The UNOPS is an operational arm of the United Nations, supporting the successful implementation of its partners' peace-building, humanitarian, and development projects around the world.
Now, UNOPS is also a very experienced organization that's very experienced in designing and building hospitals. So we are saying, okay, see, now they're going to implement the project through this agency. We may as well now ask them to just do the designs and probably most likely build the hospital. And they have assured us that with the modern building technology that they have at their disposal.
Daru informed that UNOPS has assured the government that with the modern building technology that they have at their disposal, they can have the Marigot Hospital ready and commissioned by August 2018. According to Daru, Cabinet has approved the design services be procured through the UNOPS's office.